brake squeal comes from high-speed micro vibrations of the brake pads while brake force is being applied. So the brake squeal is coming from the vibration, the high-speed micro vibrations between the contact surface from the brake caliper piston and or the ears of the caliper that's bracing the brake pad shim. So when I'm talking about the ears, these are the two contact surfaces for the shim. The other contact surface is the actual piston itself. So while the pad and the shim are vibrating, okay, it's going to be vibrating against the contact surface of the piston and of the ear of the caliper. The manufacturers of brake pads, they'll either provide a friction barrier between the pad and the shim by lubricating between the two. This brake grease lubrication allows a little micro vibrations to prevent brake squeal. Or the other course of action that the brake manufacturers are now starting to do is they glue the shim onto the pad and they provide an anti-friction coating right here on the shim. So as the pad is vibrating during braking, there's no friction between the caliper piston or the ears of the caliper putting pressure on the shim. So the shim is actually giving under pressure and vibration. So you won't get brake squeal.